Let us pray. Most Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for this evening, and we thank you for these two special people that you have put into our life. We pray this day, Lord, that you would be glorified. We pray that you would be honored in all things. And we thank you for this celebration of love, your love that you have put in Ernest and Emily's life for one another. Now, Lord, be with us throughout this time. That you'll be honored and glorified in all things. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.
Would you dance if I asked you to dance? Would you run and never look back? Would you cry if you saw me crying? And would you save my soul tonight? Would you tremble if I touched your lips? Would you laugh? Oh, please tell me this. Now would you die for the one you love? Hold me in your arms tonight. I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain. I will stand by you forever. You can take my breath away. Would you swear that you'll always be mine? Or would you lie? Would you run and hide? Am I in too deep? Have I lost my mind? I don't care, you're here tonight. I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain. I will stand by you.
I, Ernest, take you, Emily.
I, Ernest, take you, Emily.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
And my partner in life.
And my partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I will cherish our union.
I will cherish our union.
And love you more each day.
And love you more each day.
Than I did the day before.
Than I did the day before.
I will trust you.
I will trust you.
Respect you.
Respect you.
Laugh with you.
Laugh with you.
And cry with you.
And cry with you.
Loving you faithfully.
Loving you faithfully.
Through all the good times.
Through all the good times.
And the bad.
And the bad.
Regardless of the obstacles.
Regardless of the obstacle.
That we may face together.
That we may face together.
You're here tonight. I can be your